Okay, I'm gonna make a little knife video here. I'm gonna explain some things here that you should never get cut while operating a knife while chopping your vegetables. I used to get cut all the time with this thing at a place in California. This is not meant to be used nothing but and only for bread. This is a bread knife. I used to think this was made for cutting everything because saw blades look like this. So this looks like a mechanism for cutting, but because how it's made, if you really look at it, if you can see, the edge goes back and forth. So you will cut yourself on this. Plus it's flimsy. See, it's not. So if you're bending on this, putting a little pressure on it, you're gonna cut yourself. Now this is your standard center tube knife, but the width of this knife for me is too small. This has little indentions on it, as you can see, so the vegetables come off. And it's very narrow. This one's, I'm looking at it, it's very dull and beat up. This here is a ceramic knife. Now, it's thicker and it's bloody ass sharp. So, you should never be cutting like this, straight up and down, right? You should never have the blade turned into you. Should always have your fingers tucked in on your thumb, pushing the material forward. And you should be cutting away. It's down this way, down this way, never this way. You'll cut yourself that way. Look how sharp that is. It cuts into the bamboo. So it should be chop forward. Then you have this and you rest the top part of the blade on your knuckle. Right? You can't cut yourself. I learned this from a cordon bleu chef and watching all kinds of videos from masters. Plus, I have a big hand. Never hold the knife way out there. You want control of this sucker. Move your hand forward. It's pretty simple. I got big hands. That's 3 or 4 inches right there. But I moved up on it like choking up on a bat. You can't cut yourself. I'm not even looking. I'm looking into my phone, which is above. And it's partially blocked. But because I know the technique, I'm not cutting myself. My thumb was in a little precarious position. So there you go. That's how you do your cutting. Now if you look down here, that's how sharp that blade is. If you really look, you see where I cut all the time. Don't cut yourself, please.